was really expecting something from him there. He hasn't missed one all week. We'll get a look to see if there's something at the takeoff or maybe just slightly different air. You can see how he keeps that head low. He's got the shoulders hunched, trying to avoid any wind resistance he might get as he sneaks out to those skis. Timing looked decent.